الغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون look at my style. Twist up the porch with your torch like why? City be high with your brains like bow. All my niggas ready for the drum and stay loud. But they never make it call the mama he's down. We gonna do it again. Ballin' in the air. Feeling like I was a player. All them do la la right hand. 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 We gonna do it again.
And so Brandon Masonette will be your winner by TKO.
Tough to see where it is. Is it on the hairline? Is it above the eye?
Oh, it's right on the bridge of the nose.
Really?
I thought it was on his head.
Wow. There it is there.
Wow.
Not sure which one did it, but he had three or four elbows in sequence.
On the inside of the bridge of the nose, I think, Mike.
And that's leaking right into his eye. That's
and
probably
he,
why
there
they
was
called
no
it.
Chance he could continue after that elbow assault from the Purple Scorpion. And you talk about leaving a stinging mark. That is what Brandon Masonette just did. Very emotional right there with his uncle Steven Masonette, who's his trainer, and his father, Hamza Masonette, a trainer and former Muay Thai champion himself. Outstanding family history in the fight game for the Masonettes, and a monster win for the Purple Scorpion and company.